Billions of dollars meant for tobacco-related health care costs, not spent on prevention in Missouri.
Our department, our tobacco control program, does not receive any settlement funds.
Now, ABC 17's Joe McLean investigates where the money from the landmark lawsuit is going and finds out which state departments are trying to fight tobacco use with or without settlement money. Wastebusters, Monday on ABC 17 News at 10 on KMIZ.